Thing I wanted to do is get going. Let's get switched over. We're gonna remove you. I don't need you anymore. All right. Get you started. Let's go. All right, so I'm gonna be more or less following the 100% speed run. There's going to be some changes because I'm playing the English version and I can't, like, fake Flipper or even, What's up?
Can I bring a Switch up here?
Yeah.
I played a Switch?
Yeah. So can't fake Flipper, can't do bomb skips, partly because I don't know them, but I was going too early. But I've 100%ed this game so many times. I'm gonna be rusty. But at the same time, this will probably be a two-stream game because I have a hard quit at 6:30 and it's 4:12 right now, so... I kinda have to do two streams probably, because I'm not good enough to do sub 2 hours really. You're gonna play Animal Crossing?
You'll make another chest.
I thought you were gonna spend time with your mom.
She's sleeping.
I know.
Yeah, that's why.
I want to be here. Why did you gasp?
I'm tired. I'm walking up the stairs.
I forgot. I need...
Oh, I... Exclamation mark. Pikachu?
I can't do it right now. And you mean Pokécatch. I would like to, but I want to get as much of this done today so that I can finish it Sunday for effect.
My thumb hurts super bad.
What'd you do to your thumb?
I don't know. I think something scraped it up the bottom of my tip, and it's...
Yeah. Did you get whatever you want to take ready, other than your Chromebook?
I forgot.
It's okay. But you should probably do that before. Watch me die right here. That would be funny. Alright. Okay, so that's escape sequence done. heart. And now we need to just go straight for Eastern.
How do you get pumpkin?
I don't know. In real life, you plant seeds. But I've never played Animal Crossing.
So that you say. So probably they have, because they're mostly related to their life. I would say.
All right, into Eastern. There's a skip here that I haven't learned. Legitimate speed run. So. What are you doing?
Stomach hurts. It doesn't hurt, but it aches.
Gonna do this skip either. I know it. I can do this one, but I'm not going to. Thank you. Elder Pots. I didn't know red was. That's fine. Hey, thanks for the follow. That's Eastern. Ooh, I don't know what caused that, but I hope that doesn't happen again. Okay, now we go. Over to Sahasrara. Should have just played the Japanese version. Desert Temple. Now off to desert. Thank you. him around. Remember, you don't have to go right side. Side? Is that what it is? But you didn't have to do right side. Could have sworn this was compass. I was right about part of it. You get big key in here. Yep. Alright. Well, we'll remember for if I ever go back and speedrun this game again. But I need to learn how to do bomb skips. Do this, but we're not going to play 100% safe. Alright, now we gotta go get this heart piece down here. And then we can go to the next part. Thank you. not my best boss, so... just how you want to make it. So do you like it? Okay.
I like the colors, but I don't like that there's just like no room for the purple. It's good for green.
Well, you could try again, or you can make a new one. Now we gotta get to Tower of Hera.
Hera?
Yep. Like Arcat. West Sanctuary Cave. Ah, I know what that is.
You should know what that is.
Fake Flipper because of the version I'm in. So that kind of stinks. But it could be worse. Now we go Hi, Unwell.
Unwell! I'm making a new dress in Animal Crossing, and I love how it turned out. But I'm not finished.
I hate dead rocks. Of course I died. That sucks. Shut up, just heal me. Okay.
How dare you?
Oh yeah, trust me. Having most recently played randomizers of Link to the Past, and on top of that, normally when I play the Japanese version. But I figured for this whole all Super Nintendo games, I should probably, you know, do English. It's been frustrating to have dialogue. And slow dialogue at that. Alright. Now we can go into Tower of Herald. Literally anything else equipped so I don't accidentally mirror out. God, this makes me miss having a hammer. I forgot to get Big Key. That was a big oof. God, it's hard remembering all the vanilla locations when you're so used to playing the rando.
When there's 25,000.
Bex! What up, Bex?
Bex. Annie?
Anne. Annie would be A-N-N-I-E. Think about it this way. It's a silent E.
But her name is...
Oh, you started school already? Torches or.
What do you mean, which math?
Because there's different levels of math.
Oh.
Yep, it's torches. Ghastly. Do I have a ghastly? I do not. Alright. Yeah, math sucks. I hate math.
How dare you?
Yeah, I know you love math. And that's good. I hope you continue to love math.
I don't know.
Is good for you. Sweet, I got the Ghastly. Okay, you got the Moon Pearl.
Yeah, college isn't fun though.
College can be fun. Online college, not as much. No. I almost fucked. I have taken one class in college. Really? I get knocked off right away. Yeah, I took one class. Passed it, but it was so boring, which was my bad, because I purposely took a boring class, wanting to knock it out, and it was so boring that I didn't go back. As opposed to fake math classes? She said pink.
Okay. Go call the pink horse for her. But there can be a purple horse. And, ooh! A pink and white horse.
I was just wondering, I'm like, fake math? Never heard of fake math.
So, Bex, would you like a fully pink horse, except for the hair? Or would you like other colors with it, too? Because I have one right here, but it doesn't have full pink on it.
That would be rad. Oh, bees. Lovely.
I guess that's, that I can have this horse, because I don't think there's a pink or black horse together. Pink or black horse together. But I found one that has white stuff on it, and it looks really pretty.
Do I grab the mushroom now? I'm getting it now. Oh, no, it's not on the routing. It was after I get the Master Sword, but who cares? I grabbed it now.
If I see one. Oh my gosh.
White spot.
Oh. Oh, I got it. Oh, but it's only 2 speed. Maybe I can find one better when I get back. Zelda's horse.
Stop.
And we have Mr. Cow.
I'm so bad at navigating this because I never do Master Sword check in the
Epona, which is Link's
randos.
Horse. Oh, we do have a pink horse.
Okay.
But she does have a white spot.
Forest
and
or sharp piece. Okay, I know which one that is.
I named this one Olaf.
The problem is I tend to give up partway through the randomizers, not because I'm not enjoying it, but because they just take so long, and that's why I'm kind of hoping after a little while I'll stream one, and hopefully that'll work better for me. That's why Magic Mushroom was after. Okay.
Well. So, would you like a pink horse, a purple horse, a black horse, a white horse, or a blue horse? Yeah. Or a brown horse. That's really rare, but
that's a good reason.
I'll still I can also get purple hair once I tame it back. Alright, once I tame it.
Hey, have you decided what color you're dyeing your hair?
Yeah, I'm dyeing my hair deep purple.
Deep purple?
Mm-hmm. Just the tips, though. Because I can't do my
hair. Yeah. School won't let her have her full hair, so she's doing just the ends, but yeah, I can't wait to see it. She's actually going to my mom's to do it and staying the night at my mom's tonight, so I won't get to see it till tomorrow.
I'll tell you how it went on Sunday if you come. But we're looking for purple. And purple's really rare. It's like the rarest thing.
I believe it. Even when I was in school, they didn't really allow much. Matter of fact, at least in the chat, I believe Bex would be the youngest one, and I don't think they allowed it when she went to school even. But now they allow it, which is crazy. I'm glad this is not an actual speedrun. Because if this was an actual speedrun, I would be doing awful.
I have a question.
What's up?
So can you bleach all of your hair since you aren't actually dying it?
Yes. Okay, so it is the same rule as it is now. Ah, that is bad.
Her sister, twin sister.
This Haga fight's gonna be interesting. Yeah, when Bex was still in school. Well, public school, because Bex is in college now, so that's still school. the beeping.
What beeping?
I have low health right now, and so it's persistently beeping, which is how it goes in the vanilla game. Heart Aga. Hopefully I don't get a lot of blue balls, blue orbs, I forget what they're called. I thought he was on lightning. Should be, I think, two more. Oh. right. Two more. Alright. Ag is done. So now off to Palace of Darkness. I would say I'm on good pace right now. I can't see my timer because I have too much stuff open because I only have one monitor. Stop talking!
Who?
Sahasrara. Yes, I knew. All right. Okay. Go grab this heart piece. Good catch, Bex. After we get Kiki to steal 110 rupees from us. Oh, that's gonna be weird too. I forgot Kiki actually has dialogue. Palace of Darkness.
Well, do you want to have your horse have purple hair? Once I can get it to have purple hair.
What is the routing? I don't remember the fast routing here. Let's see if I can remember it as we go. I know I need to do that, but I need another key first. Push this one.
Oh my god, 1-star strength.
I would love some queso.
Speed 4-star, stamina 2-star, and I'm gonna try to get her.
Hey. That's in response to you. You respond.
But that means the horse can die easily. Wait a second, I can bring it back.
You sure can.
Are you also not so fast?
There you go. The single arrow! My run's been validated. The hammer. Wish I had it earlier, but it's not how the vanilla game works.
Why do you call it the vanilla game?
Okay, so vanilla means like the normal, regular game. A randomizer would be a non-vanilla game. Does that make some sense?
Not some sense. A lot sense.
Well, even better. Now, something of prevalence.
Go take your horse somewhere. And go take it out in the world.
Okay. Go this way. Come on. Alright. And die. Dying's fun.
Yes, it is! Not.
Yeah, but now I can go the other route. So, at least there's that.
Not sure I'm going the right way.
Oh no, are you sure you're going the right way?
No!
You should probably check. You're a breakable by running wall. I know you are. We'll need bow and arrow here in a minute. Okay. Get the fairies. I don't need the map. I don't think I really need much of anything else, to be honest. I can't remember, but I guess go ahead and go on that real quick. And then hammer. Thank you. pretty low health to be fighting King Helmsar. But I did Aga just fine.
Can you get more hearts?
Some of the turtles might drop some hearts before I get there.
Oh, I mean more hearts than this?
Yes, you get 20 total. Okay, so you did need that key. Good to know. Ah. Now for the fun room. This has killed runs for me back when I would speed run this. No, text message. Spam. Yep, bad start. Helmsar in Skull Woods. Just in Skull Woods is bad enough. Regardless of the without a hammer part. Fighting anything in Skull Woods is bad. Skull Woods just sucks.
Get Unwell a better horse.
How do you do non-hammer Helmsar?
I don't know.
I'm not asking you. I'm asking Unwell, who just said she did it. Bombs. Alright. I didn't even know bombs did damage to Helmsar. Shoot, that makes me almost want to do bombs instead of hammer right now. Almost.
Oh no.
It's not a strat I'm used to, so I probably shouldn't switch. Otherwise I'm gonna keep fighting King Helmsar over and over and over again. Silvers or regular?
For a while,
because
it's Nintendo games?
Ah, crap. Oh, horsey. To answer your question, yes, technically, but it's not a Super Nintendo game. Okay, round two.
Oh,
Okay.
That's not good. That's not good. One hit to dead. Jesus, Pete. Aw, man, you didn't get horsey. That stinks.
Dad, I have a question. Can you lose horses now?
I do not believe so. We want that. Arrows.
This is really hard.
You can't do the dash with in the English version. That stinks. Wanted to hammer dash.
Just to get nothing better stamina.
Darn it. I was playing that so safe too. Yeah, you can go play in your room. None of those wanted to drop hearts for me. Why did I walk right into the tail? And you. Thankfully, he did fireballs mostly. Oh, jeez. I don't know why I have so much trouble with King Helmasar, but I do. Thank you. 300 rupees cave. Which one's the 300 rupees cave? It's on the way to the flute. Don't remember where the 300 rupees cave is. That sucks. I think I have an idea of which one's the 300 rupees cave, but that could be completely incorrect. I hate when the internet's being rude. That also could be me. I did drop 25 frames at some point. I'm looking for the 300 rupee cave. And I think it's either this one. That was the one. That was the one. Okay, so now we need to go get... It says get flute, but I don't have the shovel yet. Oh, that's who gives you the shovel. See what happens when you play the rando too much? Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. My dad, but same. Okay. Sorry for that. Okay, so we got that. Now we're going to go... see if RNGesus is on our side, because next up is the digging game. Try again. Just a second, I'll be right back. Sorry, coordinating her going to my parents. My dad's asking if she's ready. Because my mom is cooking dinner right now. Let's try this again. Why am I having such bad luck? Aaron. Having really bad RNG. I miss the randos where they guarantee it in early digs. This would definitely be a run killer if King Helmasar didn't already kill my run if this is a speedrun. I didn't get Aaron. That stinks. I like Aaron. Aaron's one of my favorites. Oh, because I want 100% it. That's why I'm doing this. That's awesome. I believe as we go on, I believe Bex is planning to make me some emotes. But that's if her schedule allows it. She actually made my profile picture. That was just a bad run of Dig 2. We gotta make this out with 130 rupees, too. Hey, I like your emotes. So. I am not very artistically inclined. When I was a kid, my best friend was just this amazing artist, and that always kind of, I wanted to be good at art, and I wasn't good, and so him being good at it and not, you know, enjoying it, Princess Yoshi, I love it. Yeah, him being so much better at art than me, and him hating it, and then me sucking at it, but wanting to be good at it, kind of disheartened me a lot as a child. That's bad. I'm gonna need rupees for the flippers, which is coming up. Hopefully, if I ever speedrun this again. Hopefully, I have better RNG. Dungeons down, but we're in a big collection section of the game. At least I'm not really losing rupees, too bad. Also believe Bex is gonna make me a better stream starting soon and stream now ending page, because those are ones that I made, and I can't take credit for the bird, because my brother-in-law made that. So I can't even take credit for that. I just yoinked it and used it for my splash pages. Originally stole a template from Streamlabs, but I was having trouble editing it in OBS, partly because I was relatively new to OBS, so I was like, oh, I'll just make my own real quick. So. And I don't, like, link any of my social media. Of course, the only social media I have for my screen name is a Twitter that I have done nothing but retweet and comments for growth. And it's worked. I have a ton of followers. I'm about to say screw 100%ing it. Oh, I believe it. You have a really good stream starting soon. I don't chat much, but I do lurk from time to time. Is that how it works in this? I can't remember if it's in a different location. Well, seeing as I'm not going for an accurate speed run, first off, let's not text my dad the number 74 for whatever reason. Digging game, link to the past, mechanics. Okay, so it is not generated in any one square. There's just a 1 in 256 chance that the square is holds the heart piece. That sucks. Apparently someone tested it with an emulator and dug every single square and recorded the results. At least that's what I found on the forum I pulled up from that Google search. I only checked one source. It's more than I would have done. I would have just kept throwing. Like how I've beaten every game so far, I would just keep throwing myself against the wall until I succeed. It's worked for 10 games. Although, I know you missed it, but Yoshi's Cookie, I kind of just played it for a day. I didn't 100% it. Took me forever to remember how to play Yoshi's Cookie, to be honest. What's worse is I think there's a Japanese version I gotta do too that's different from the English version. I think the English version... Well, the English version's the one I played. And it had, like, Super Mario World tie-ins, and I believe the Japanese version doesn't. The plus side is at least I'll hopefully remember how to play it when I get to that. Dr. Mario was fun. Rounds 19 and 20 kind of kicked my butt real bad. But I beat him. Jeez. This is boring for me to play, so I'm sure it's boring to watch. I would like to be continuing the rest of the game. I'm just glad you stuck around. You've been here since game one of this plan. So, you know, I couldn't possibly ask for any more than that. Sure, you're not able to make, not able to make every stream, but, you know, who can? I'm not good at hopping into other people's streams at all either. You're better at it than me. Bex used to stream for a little while there, and I tried to hop in when she streamed, but I just get like preoccupied with something else or something, you know, like I'd be watching something on my TV. Yeah, that's me. If I'm in a stream, I work. Like, I try to at least pop in every once in a while on your Mario Kart Monday streams, but I don't chat every time I'm in. But I have points. I've always been pretty much a lurker, even before this type of media came out. I'm making money from doing this. Well, I'm glad I don't play the lottery, because my odds are terrible today. Thank you. Yeah, and I've pretty much reached the 50 follower goal for that you need to become an affiliate. So now I just need to really boost up my average viewer count, and that stinks a little bit because my only stream days are not big times. Like Friday, I would imagine a lot of people are watching bigger streamers typically. And then Sundays are, that's just a dead day. I mean, my Sunday streams have been a little better as of recently, but, you know, it'd be nice if, I mean, I don't exactly plan for this to be a job. I'm working what I have full intentions to be my career. But, you know, if I start making money off of this, like, good money, I will change it up and switch to full-time. Because the cool thing is the, there it is! Finally! Oh. God, that was terrible. But, that took forever. Yeah, I got plenty of rupees for a while. Alright, that's my dad. I think he's just saying on the way. Oh, nope, he's out front. I will be right back.
Alright, I'm back. I'm sorry. Oh.
Oh. My daughter had a little. She thought my dad wasn't coming for another hour. So she had a little. She had a little. I wouldn't say. It just kind of took her by surprise. So. Okay, maze game, and then we're going bar bottle and net. Yeah, so. And then my dad just got it. So his dad rebuilt a car for him. And he brought that, and he asked me if I wanted to go for a ride, and I'm like, well, I do, but I'm kind of in the middle of a stream right now. So, kinda. Kinda makes that a little difficult. Okay. Now. Right? I just told him, I was like, we'll just pencil it in sometime. That dig game, though. I'm so glad I didn't have to come back to the dig game. Now, the downside is, I don't remember which chest has the heart piece in this, so we're gonna have to just open them all until I find it. I'm pretty sure it's through the bomb of the wall. But these randos, man, they mess you up with the vanilla game. Yep. Big shocker. Alright. So now we go and get the pit heart piece. Now we gotta go back to Dark World and do chest game. Hopefully the RNG's a little better for the chest game. think this is going to be the most hearts I've taken on blind with ever since I last speed ran. Well, we'll be nice and stocked up. Dang. Not having a lot of luck with the catches today. That stinks. There it is. Okay, we're done with the chest game. Go get magic boomerang. And then we go on into Thieves Town. That'll be fun. I got it. I might be able to go as far as Skull Woods. We'll see. That would be nice. Okay. Let's see if I can remember what chest you actually need to pick up. Not that one. Yep, the randos have me messed up. I also believe you do not need this one. Yep. Hey, so I know you play the randos as well. I know you are probably familiar that Wimpy Will is a sprite that you can choose. Do you know what he is when you get Dark World with no Moon Pearl? I can't remember. I feel like I tested this at one point, but... Oh, you have a list. That's great. Darn it. I didn't want to pick up the heart. Thank you. I like that. I was just thinking, too. I was like, it'd be funny if it was Hamlet. That's funny. I like that it's Hamlet. Am I forgetting something? I feel like I'm forgetting something. Titan's mints. Ah, oh, that's the first time I've successfully key-dashed through a door. It's a shame this isn't an actual speedrun. Alright, let's see how we do. That is a lot of work. But that would be cool. Alright. I am not terrific at the blind fight, so I'm hoping the health kinda helps me out here. Two more hits. Darn it. Yeah, when I play a rando, I kind of prefer to have a safety going in. Like, Cane Inferno or something. Magic Cape, even. Or even Cane of Samaria. I like setting one up. Same number of hits no matter what. Yeah, this isn't gonna be it. Yeah, I figured. Where can I heal up fast? Ooh, I know. The fastest heal up. Could buy potions. You know what? I think that's gonna be my best bet. I got the money. We'll get the free sample of the red potion. And then we'll just go ahead and buy two blue potions. I'll probably need a potion for Skull Woods anyways, just as a safety. So, I mean, I guess I could fight blind like this. Until I get hit. Ooh. Okay, there's the hit. Jeez. One more hit. Come on. There we go. Oh. Minutes left that I can go, so let's see what we got. 300 rupees chest east of Thieves Town. I think that's in the sea house, maybe. So we'll do frog pegs. Get up to tempered. Half magic. Yeah. That'll take care of flippers once we get to that. I forgot that he had dialogue. Can't believe I remembered Kiki has dialogue and forgot the frog had dialogue. This is gonna suck, seeing as you can't hammer dash in the English version. Oh, another text message. Make sure everything's all right. My dad, quote, drove fast because she likes it. He went 50. Because that's fast. Alright. What are we doing? Oh! It's my wife. My wife. Sort of. Okay. Half magic. I was supposed to grab the blue chest first before half magic. Oops. That's fine, though. Man, just no luck with the catches today. You're having my digging game luck. Can I leave you? Yeah, that's how you do it. Okay. Then we need flute to 7. And we open the blue chest. And then we flute to 3. And we go to Skull Woods. So we just do the whole of Skull Woods? Yep, whole of Skull Woods. Alright. Well, let's knock out Skull Woods, and then I guess that'll be where we call it for the night. Assuming I can even remember how to vanilla navigate Skull Woods. Need a key first, not... Okay, so this is the best? I don't remember. In this. So that is not the best. But that's fine. I don't need the map. I know you're Fire Rod, but I gotta get the big key first. Wallmaster? Floormaster. I don't remember in this game. This is one of those two. Alright, now let's go get the fire rod. Oh, fairy. Of course you guys will body me. Alright. rectifier rod. Really should be wearing my glasses when I do this. My bad eye is starting to hurt. No! That was so frustrating. After navigating so much of that so smoothly. Survive. There we go. There's the key. I couldn't remember if it was the mold room or the Gibdo. All right. Boss fight. Doing this. blah 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 dialogue. Oh yeah, we'll finish this no problem next stream. No problem. Oh shoot, I forgot to change my commands. Yeah, game after this, cool spot. I don't know if you're familiar with the game, but you play as the spot off the 7-Up bottle. So, that's going to be fun. Mic on? Yep, mic's on. Yeah, I played it a bunch when I was a kid. I don't think I've ever beaten it. I could be wrong, but I don't remember beating it. So, that's going to be fun. Matter of fact, before I forget, let's go ahead and change my command for next game. But yes, we will be... There we go. Save. Let's see. Yep. Cool spot. All right. And let's see. Hold on. I got this too. Not that one. We'll go with that one. How do I do this again? There it is. Okay. Just because I feel like showing that I was once good at this game. I'm so low. Hold on. Let me go back to post-stream while I log in. Not that one. No. Maybe. Huh. What? Could be my password. I do. Remember. Okay, well, we'll go to, hold on, switch back to browser scene. I can go to, let's go Master Sword. Should be on here somewhere. Did a Master Sword run? Oh crap. Maybe we can search for just me. Yep, there we are. There it is. I'm 190th for 100%. 591st for Master Sword. But yeah, so I had 3 100% runs. My very first one was 3 hours 12 minutes. I got it all the way down to 2 hours 41 minutes. So at one point I was decent. one point I was under I want to say I was under 100, but then just the randos blew up, and that caused a bunch of people to start speedrunning the vanilla game too, and that pushed me down. I want to say at one point I was 90th, but I mean, I'm still there. I'm still on the board. But yeah, we'll come back Sunday. I'll wrap up Link to the Past. Even if that means it winds up being a short stream, because I kind of don't want to start Cool Spot in the middle, because that kind of messes up my VODs. So, anyways, I'll be back Sunday. Everyone have a nice weekend, nice evening, and take care.